Could dark energy be getting weaker? For decades, we've believed that dark energy, this mysterious force that's pushing the universe apart, was constant, steadily driving the cosmos to expand faster and faster. But what if that isn't the case? New results from DESI, the Dark Energy Spectroscopic Instrument, hint that dark energy might actually be weakening over recent cosmic history. If true, this would shake the very foundation of modern cosmology, overturning one of our biggest assumptions about the universe's fate. Could this mean the end of the Big Freeze and the beginning of a whole new cosmic story? Let's break it down. The Dark Energy Spectroscopic Instrument, or DESI, has been working on something monumental, the most detailed 3D map of the universe ever made. It surveyed millions of galaxies across 11 billion years of cosmic history, tracking how the universe has expanded over time. And here's where things get weird. DESI's latest results suggest that the universe's expansion might not be accelerating as quickly as we thought. That's a big potential change in our understanding of the universe. For decades, our best model of the universe, called Lambda Cold Dark Matter, or Lambda CDM for short, has assumed that dark energy is a constant force, pushing space apart at an ever-increasing rate. But DESI's data hints that dark energy may have been stronger in the past and could be weakening over time. Think of dark energy as the foot pressing on the universe's gas pedal. For years, we thought that foot was steady, pushing everything apart at an ever-increasing rate. But DESI's findings suggest that that foot might be lifting slightly off the gas. So how did DESI do this? Well, DESI was able to detect this by creating the largest 3D map of the universe ever made, showing the locations of millions of galaxies. To do this, it used 5,000 robotic arms with fiber optic eyes to collect light from distant galaxies. By analyzing the redshift of this light, the stretch of light as it travels through the expanding universe, scientists could measure how far away the galaxies are and how far back in time they were. In this vast map, DESI also looked for patterns called baryon acoustic oscillations, or BAOs, which are like cosmic echoes of sound waves from the early universe. By measuring how these echoes appear at different distances, scientists could track the changing rate of cosmic expansion. Now, DESI's data shows that the expansion is slowing down slightly, hinting at a possible shift in the behavior of dark energy over time. But this evidence isn't just from DESI alone. When scientists combined DESI's measurements with other data from the cosmic microwave background, supernova, and gravitational lensing, they found hints of tension within the standard model. Some data combinations suggest dark energy is evolving, while others still support the standard model. DESI's findings, when combined with cosmic microwave background and supernova data, show hints that dark energy was stronger in the past and is now weakening. However, DESI's BAO measurements, those baryonic acoustic oscillations, that alone remain consistent with the standard Lambda CDM model. Now, more data will be needed to confirm which picture is correct. So while there are intriguing signs that dark energy could be evolving, the results aren't yet conclusive. More data from DESI and its ongoing mission will be needed to determine whether these hints point to a real shift in our understanding of the cosmos. More to that, before we throw out the textbooks, the statistical significance of this discovery that dark energy may not be constant is about 4.2 sigma. That's a strong signal, but not quite the gold standard 5 sigma required for a fully fledged scientific breakthrough. So while these results are intriguing, we'll need more data before we declare an official paradigm shift. But there is good news. DESI is only halfway through its 5-year mission. The first year of observations has already provided us with incredible insights, but with the full data set, which will include information from 40 million galaxies and quasars, that will allow scientists to sharpen their measurements and refine their understanding of dark energy. So this extra data will help improve the precision of their results and ultimately help answer whether dark energy is weakening over time or if these early findings were just a matter of a small data set. But DESI isn't the only player in this game. Another mission, the Euclid Space Telescope, is also working to uncover the secrets of the universe. Euclid, launched by the European Space Agency, is designed to map the geometry of the dark universe by measuring the accelerated expansion of the cosmos. and it will map billions of galaxies and measure their shapes and distances, providing a critical piece of the puzzle alongside DESI's work. So while DESI is focused on mapping galaxies in 3D to study the universe's expansion, Euclid will focus on understanding how that expansion is driven by dark energy. So by studying the patterns of galaxy shapes and their distribution across the universe, Euclid will measure the way dark energy affects the geometry of space. This will give scientists more insight into how dark energy influences the universe and whether it's truly constant or evolving over time. What makes Euclid especially exciting is its ability to look deeper into the universe, reaching further back in time. This could help verify DESI's findings, either confirming or challenging the idea that dark energy is changing. But together, the data from DESI and Euclid could provide a much clearer picture of dark energy and its role in the universe's fate. The combined efforts of these two powerful surveys are bound to make an incredibly exciting time for cosmology, and it's likely we'll see some groundbreaking discoveries in the years to come. Plus, Euclid's images are just stunning. As we continue to explore the mysteries of dark energy, the findings from DESI are already sparking major shifts in how we think about the universe. While we're still in the early stages, the potential implications of this research are profound. If the hints of a weakening dark energy are confirmed, it could completely alter our understanding of the cosmos, changing everything from how the universe will evolve to opening the door to new theories of physics we haven't even imagined yet. So as we continue to gather data, refine our models, and test new ideas, one thing is certain. The universe still has plenty of secrets to reveal. The mysteries are endless, and the discoveries we make along the way could change everything we thought we knew about space, time, and our place in it, which is super exciting. So stay tuned. This is just the beginning. In the meantime, though, stay curious and keep looking up.